Now, another question. You see, a wheel of diameter 2 meter is shown in figure. Calculate the moment of force about center O and about point A. Now move to the answer. Moment about center, center means O, and the force is applied at point B, and diameter is given 2 meter. So when diameter is given 2 meter, so this distance is 1 meter. So the moment about center will be F multiplied by this distance between center and applied force. So this will be OB. So F multiplied by OB. So F is 2 Newton and OB will be its radius. So 2 divided by 2 meter. So 1 meter. So 2 Newton meter will be the answer. Now about point A, F multiplied by the distance between pivoted point and O, pivoted point and force. So that distance will be AB. So force multiplied by AB will be 2 multiplied by 2, 4 Newton meter. Yes or no? Okay. Now move to the third question. A uniform meter rule is balances horizontally on a knife edge placed at the 58 centimeter mark when a weight of the 20 GF is suspended from one end. What is the weight of meter rule? Understand first, weight of the meter rule works from or acted from the midpoint of the meter rule. You have to first consider this one, okay? Because meter rule is a uniformly distributed body, so the center of mass or center of gravity lies at the midpoint of that meter rod. Okay, now this meter rod is of length 100 centimeter and that point is the midpoint. So this distance is 50 centimeter and this distance is again 50 centimeter. I am marking it as 0 and this is the 50 centimeter where the weight is working. I am taking weight as W and here is the 58 centimeter where the pivoted point is. Okay, pivoted point is means this is the point about which the meter rule rotates. This is the knife edge. Here it is told that it is knife edge. Okay, this is knife edge and a 20 GF force is acted here. Okay, because the both the forces acted downward. So if they are not in opposite with respect to the pivot point, so they cannot establish equilibrium. Okay, now observe here, 20 GF force wants to rotate the rod about the pivot point clockwise and this weight of the meter rule wants to rotate that rod anti-clockwise. So we know for equilibrium, anti-clockwise moment should be equals to clockwise moment. So W multiplied by 8, because this is 50 centimeter, this is 58. So the distance between weight and pivot point is 58 minus 58. So this is 8 centimeter and 20 GF, this distance is 58 and the total distance is 100. So this will be 100 minus 58, so 42. So the clockwise moment will be 20 GF multiplied by 42. So the weight will come 105 GF.